hope there are no rats behind it. Melly, need a little help here.
On my way.
Come on! I'm starting to get fed up of all these dolls.
Look! We found it! The castle!
Whoa. It really exists. Château d'Ambrosch. It's amazing.
I had a moment of doubt, but that's the sort of alchemist legend I like. Come on, let's take a closer look.
How?
Whoa! Did you see that?
The lightning bolt. They're afraid of lightning. Let's try it. Are you kidding? Melly, I need your help.
Uh-huh. It's all good.
Is that supposed to be the miracle remedy they talk about?
It doesn't smell very good.
A good remedy is a remedy that stinks.
You're not... Wait here, I'll be...
Come on, the coast is clear. After you.
Don't move. I'll be back soon.
All right. Be quick.
The coast is clear.
All right.
Never again!
A building. Unbelievable. We used to live here.
We're very high up.
Don't worry, Hugo.
It's far away.
This is it! Come on, come on! To get there in one go. I'll be back soon. Stay here.
All right, be quick.
That should help. Come here.
I'm right behind you.
It's far away. Too far to get there in one go. Not yet.
Come on, we're gonna make it.
I'll give you a hand.
Yes.
Is everyone all right? Did we make it?
Really? We did. We're here. Look at it.
Chateau d'Ambrage.
Whoa, it's even bigger from here.
Let's get in. Come on. Incredible.
That tower over there, it's the living quarters. It must be several centuries old.
It looks like it's dry, but there's a pit in the way.
It's full of rats. It's another trap.
There has to be another way to get through.
This thing's really old. Oh, there was something alive in it. It's open.
They all decided to meet here, it seems.
Look, a brazier. Let's see if I can light it.
So we can get the rats to move.
Lucas, Hugo, stay out of the rain. We'll open up a path to the tower.
All right. Come, Hugo.
Ready, Melly?
As long as we get them out of the way.
The siege of Chateau d'Ambrage. Two girls versus thousands of rats. This battle will go down in history.
Look, they're moving. We should be able to reach the central section now.
Yes, that's a good first step.
I'll let you go first, because rats are your thing.
Thanks a lot. I feel better already. I'm going to need Melly to push that. Look at that!
Oh!
The brazier is coming back by itself.
Well, I guess that's what the pit's for.
Melly, can you get to me?
I'm coming! Can't wait to get up there. Look at them. Swarming like nobles at the king's court.
But it's our castle.
Those ones have to be driven into the pit too. And of course, they're on the wrong side of the brazier. I'm gonna have to go down and see what's there.
All right, I'll cover you with the brazier.
I'm putting my life in your hands, you know.
All in a day's work, milady. Whenever you're ready.
Can you do it?
Yes. Wow. It could do with a bit of grease.
Would you rather be down here?
I'm fine. I'm just warming up. I'm at the end. What do you see?
More braziers. I can get up on the ramparts.
Go on then.
We're going to make it. Hugo will be safe. We'll all be safe. Please.
All right.
I'm clearing the outer area. They're coming your way.
All right. There are so many of them. We'll never clear a path that way.
Right. We need to clear the whole courtyard.
Let's get on with it then. Already soaked anyway.
Thank you.
Think you can do this? Here we go again!
Have you done it?
Yes! Are you all right, Hugo?
I'm fine, but I hear you shouting!
Don't worry, the storm will drown out our voices. Soon we'll all get to see the tower.
Yes. Good luck!
You go into the pits with you.
Yes, perfect.
Well, that's done. The last sector now. I have to get back to the ladder. Up. I'll help you.
Yeah. The bridge. We'd better lower it.
And so, Misia the Amazon and Meli the Stealthy conquered the Chateau d'Ombrage.
You've read too many books. Come on. We still have to clean up the area down there. We're going to need the brazier from the ramparts. I'll cover you with this one.
All right, I'm going down. What is it?
Nothing, it's just a crappy old lever.
Meli, you always know the right thing to say.
It's going to be all right. It's your castle. You have a connection.
Our castle. Imagine, we could all live here together.
I'm more of a cellar girl, you know.
How am I going to get up there?
You'll need a ladder.
But the damn rats are everywhere.
I don't know, Amicia the Amazon. Tell them a story.
Oh, very funny. Working on it.
Closed. Thank you.
This is how you conquer a castle.
This is how you get sick.
No, not in my version of the story.
Our lives.
Yes, Laurentius was right.
To celebrate our victory, would you mind if we get out of the rain, please?
Right, to the tower. Yes, come over to the fire and warm up.
It's huge.
We'll have time to explore tomorrow. This is our home now.
A bad dream.
Are you awake already?
Yes, I found lots and lots and lots of things. Come and see. You'll really like them. Come on, come on.
What's that noise?
It's Lucas. Follow me. You'll see.
Right. This will wake me up. Hopefully. Oh, yes. The things we found. This will stop us losing them in all the mess. We'll have to patch up these straw mattresses. Not bad at all. Well, that looks a lot better. I'd better stay with Hugo. Hugo's waiting for me. I'd better go.